year on an innovation which would permit three women's matches to be played here at 3W's Oval. The first one, which will be on the 30th of May, which is Wednesday. Then we'll have another game on June 4th, and the third and final game on June 6th. And the opportunity there to feature persons like DeAndre Dutton, Haley Matthews, Shamila Connell. We have the Knight sisters, Kaisi and Kashana Knight. And we are going to play these games from 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And those games will go from 3 to 6, and it will be the precursor to the remaining quarterfinal games we have within this tournament. So a three-match series which features the best talent that they have in Barbados. You will be aware that the female team has some 7 Barbadians in it, which will be part of the West Indies makeup for the World Cup. And we think that this would have been a great opportunity to expose not only the talent within the West Indies setup, but those who are in Barbados who play female cricket.
Tell us again when this is going to be and the times and the venue.
All matches will be played from 3 o'clock here at the 3W's Oval. The first game will be on Wednesday, May 30th. It